Hi everyone. In the next video, I would like to show you simple activities that can help small children improve their finger movements and eye-hand coordination. One of these exercises does not require much things. For that, you just need to have an old newspaper that you have lying at home. This activity, which I'm going to show you, actually there are two activities put together that can be done in different ways and help children improve their finger movements. Here, I have taken a newspaper that I found lying here. It belongs to my regional language. It does not matter which newspaper it is, as long as it is old and it is not needed, it can help children in different ways. To start with, when you teach a child to move the hands, you ask the child to use one hand, put it on top of the newspaper and use the other hand to rip the paper off, like this. This requires a lot of pressure from one hand and the other with the fingers to tear it off. I'll show you one more time. You need to hold your hand, your left hand strongly on the paper, and with the right hand, please rip the paper apart like this. In this case, the papers that you get are bigger in size. First, let them do it a couple of times like that so that they will be able to tear the papers properly. After trying a couple of times, you have to ask them to hold the fingers closer to the edge of the paper like this so that they can tear smaller pieces like this. This activity helps them focus more on their paper and give a sense of direction to these children in which way they would like to cut it into small pieces. The second thing that you can do is you can take one of the bigger pieces that you have cut like this, and then you can ask them to hold with both their fingers like this and tear like these small pieces. While tearing, the first pieces may not have a particular shape. They can keep on tearing like this. At one point, you will observe that they are tearing actually in almost a straight line. That shows that they have a sense of direction. Then ask them to cut into curves like this. All these exercises helps them to develop well. Along the way, the children will understand how to do it better. If they want perfect lines, you have to teach them how to fold the paper like this, put a crease with your hand, and then start tearing. Sometimes they get a perfect line, but still you can put in an effort to make the children do it differently every day. The next activity that I would like to show you today is, you have a lot of paper strips like this, strips or shapes like this, after tearing it from the newspaper, yes? Now, what I would like you to do is, take the paper, ask your children to crush it like this. This is called crumpling of the paper. This activity is being done in kindergarten to stimulate all the fingers together. So you need to crumple it into a small ball. Ask the children to take each and every strip and crumple it into small, small round balls. With this, we are coming to the end of this video. I will add further videos to this so that you could help your small children who are sitting at home. Thank you.